One among them shall serve as the vessel for my power, High Father.